Daniel Zeagler from Zeagler Music in Monroe. I'm here with Cameron Myers, and we're checking out the new Yamaha amplifiers that they just released this past winter at Winter NAMM. And this is the THR10 and the THR5. Right now, Cameron's been playing on the THR10, and we're just going to take you a tour around it and see what you think about it.
All right, I'm playing with the Tele. I'll start off with a little clean sound. It's got a little, got a great hall reverb in it. And that's all the effect we have right now, just a clean and all reverb. It sounds like a tube amp.
Yeah, absolutely. And you see the lights kind of glowing in here, and it's all a solid state amplifier. There's no tubes involved at all, but it certainly sounds like it, doesn't it?
I have played many amps over the years, and I've bought several from you.
Yeah.
And I have never in my life played a digital amp that sounds like a tube amp, except for today. And within 5 minutes of playing this amp, I bought this amp. So that's a testament to Yamaha, which I think is really making a great product. Like I said, that's a clean sound.
Let's move on to another sound. Let's go to, let's see what we got a preset 2 here. Let's try that one.
Okay,
there's a little crunch sound, I think, yeah.
Still got the hall reverb in there. Let's see here.
So, like, you know, with the best thing I think about this amp is you can really have 5 different presets that are just at your fingertips. And
I was noticing this. It's a preset memory. You got 5 presets. So if you dial in any tone you want, hold down the 1, 2, 3, or 4, 5, and there it is.
Yeah.
No matter what your setting you have, it'll automatically bring you back to that. Also, it has a tap tempo on there, which, you know, you can sit. You're sitting there.
Right, your tremolo or your.
The delay effects. Got tons of effects, which we haven't got into. It's got a chorus. Let's see here. It's got, what else we got here? We got a flanger. I'm not much of a flanger player.
You got phasers next. Mm-hmm.
And I love tremolo, so slow it down just a little bit. You can adjust the speeds and tempo of these. So speed of that right there. What else we got here? Tell me about the auxiliary.
Yeah, so if you're sitting at your office or sitting at home and you want to play with something, you've got an auxiliary input here. So if you're going straight from your iPod or your iPhone or whatnot, this amp sounds tremendous through like with some jazz or any type of music you want to play. Here's a little.
It sounds like a Bose amp to me.
It really does. Here's a little clip from Jeff Gold. And from his album Grand Central.
And while he's doing that, I'm gonna switch guitars. Go ahead and turn the guitar down.
Crystal clear. independent volume for your auxiliary. So you can actually, you know, play along with your favorite track, you know, which I think is pretty awesome.
And you can play, you know, play along with it. And yeah. Dial, you know. Let's just cut back to one.
Yeah, there we go.
Big jazz fans out there, which I love jazz. I'm not that great of a jazz player, but you know, you really want that good dark tone. Turn my guitar again. Too much. There we go.
Yeah, that's pretty good. Well, you're listening to the THR10, and as you can see that they do make a baby version of it, the THR5, which there's a lot less thrills about it. It's a lot smaller. It doesn't quite give you as big as a tone, but it's still a fantastical amplifier. And so what you guys are looking at is you're looking at $200 for the baby version of it, and $300 for the 10-watt version of it. And,
which is a great price.
Which I, you know,
like, I have tons of amps and I have tons of pedals, and you can get all that with this sitting on your desktop.
And you know, speaking of desktop, I can lift
5 pounds, I believe, is what it was. Four or five pounds.
Very, very small, lightweight. Fantastical amplifier.
And you see here on the front, that's actually not tube, but it glows orange.
So, super cool little amplifier. And, Cameron, we appreciate you coming to play with us today. And, as always, we're looking forward to the next time. So,
well, I'm glad I bought it. Thank you.
Thanks, man. Appreciate it, guys. See you next time.